Anthony Bass has come out of the bullpen to take over.